Because life was getting a bit better for me, I went and bought myself a car from a car dealer. But they've got this lovely car lot with all these lovely pristine looking cars out the front and a couple of guys my age who look like they're really genuine people. And I've got there with my wife and I said, you know, I'm looking for something in that sort of price range. He said, we've got this. I said, it looks brand new, doesn't it? He said, oh yeah, well, we only get cars that have been looked after. I said, so can we arrange some sort of finance? He said, yeah, we can do that. So come in the office. So I drive home in it and I thought, this is it. I've really had a result. And the following day, I'm just backing the car out and my mate across the road comes over. He said, Kev, whose car's that there? I said, it's mine. I bought it yesterday off a couple of really nice car dealers. I said, it's a gem, isn't it? He said, you got something wrong with the electrics. I said, what do you mean? He said, well, when you put your brake lights on, the indicator lights light up. I said, oh, you're kidding. He said, well, let's have a test. He said, yeah, and when you put your indicators on, the brake lights flash. Oh. He said, I'll just open the boot. He said, it might just be a connection. And he pulled the carpet back. He said, this has been in a serious crash, this car. I said, how do you know that? He said, look at all the metalwork. It's all sort of wrinkled up. And what they've done, they've pulled it all back, put filler on it, and they've resprayed the car. And there's all these little connectors in there where there shouldn't be. I said, oh, dear. I said, he'd give me some proper fairy story about only had pristine cars. So I take it back there. I said to the guy, look, the lights don't work. He said, that's a surprise. I said, well, not apparently, because you've rebuilt the back of the car. He went, oh, I didn't know that had taken place. I said, didn't you? I said, what are we going to do? He said, well, leave it with us. I said, well, no, I've got to have a car, haven't I? He said, I'll have that then. He said, that's just come in. And I'll get this little thing called a 1275 GT Mini. And it's like a little flying machine. And I didn't realise how fast a courtesy car would go everywhere I went. Anyhow, I'll see you later. If you like listening to what I've got to say, do me a favour. Subscribe, but don't forget to ring the bell. Otherwise, you won't get notifications when I've got a new video out. You can see me then. Bye now.